Hello students, how have you been? For me, I am doing fine and I hope that you are too. Today, we'll learn about math. Our topic is writing numbers and place values. Now let's start by reading the 8 vocabulary. Please read with me. 1. Words. 2. Numbers. 3. Ones. 4. Tens. 5. Hundreds. 6. Thousands. 7. 10,000. And 8. 100,000. Now let's move on. Writing numbers. In writing numbers, we have 2 ways. We can write them in words or in Hindu Arabic numeral. What is Hindu Arabic numeral? These are digits. So please look at the example that I gave you. Next. Place values. Place values are the position of digit in a number. So for today, we'll be learning about the 6 place values in a number. These are ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, and 100,000. For example, we have the number here, 325,146. Now let's learn about the place value and the value of each number. First, number 6. Number 6 is the last number. Its place value is 1 and its value is 6. Next, 4. The place value is 10s and the value is 40. Next, 1. The place value is hundreds and the value is 100. Next number, 5. Its place value is thousands and the value is 5,000. Next, 2. Its place value is 10,000 and the value is 20,000. And the last number, 3. Its place value is 100,000 and the value is 300,000. So now all in all, 325,146 equals 300,000 plus 20,000 plus 5,000 plus 100 plus 40 plus 6. Now let's answer your activity. Please open your book on page 7. Now, I will give you example on how to answer this. Number 1. Write in Hindu Arabic and Thai numerals. So, write your answer inside the box. Follow what I did. Next, for number 2. Write in words. For example, letter A. 800,000 and 200. So we write that one in words like this. Number 3. Fill in the missing numbers. For example, number 1. 491,862. We have 2 missing values here. So blank plus 90,000. What is the answer? It is 400,000. Okay, so again, 400,000 plus 90,000 plus 1,000 plus blah. What is missing? It is 800 plus 60 plus 2. Next, page 8, number 1. Write the number represented by the number digits in Hindu, Arabic, and Thai numerals and in words. So you need to answer the three. Hindu, Arabic numerals, in Thai numerals, and in words. Follow the example here in the screen. For number 2, write in numerals. For example, letter A, 655,738. So you need to write this in Hindu, Arabic, and in Thai. Next, for the last page of your activity, page 9. Write the underlined numbers in words. So let me read this first. At the end of this year, a city had a population of 205,790 people. 104,588 of them are males, and 101,202 are females. So we have three given numbers. The first is 205,790. So write that one in words on the blanks below. The next number is 104,588. And the last number is 101,202. Next, number 4. Write the place and value of the underlying digits. For example, letter A, the number 240,769. The underlined number is 6. 6 is in the blank place. Its value is blank. So the place value of 6 is tens. And its value is 60. And then number 5, fill in the missing numbers. Like what we did a while ago, write the missing value of the number. So please look at the answer in the screen. That's all for this video, and please use this to guide you in answering your activity. Thank you for watching, and see you again next time. Bye!